Welcome to TxEVER. This video is intended for funeral directors. In this video, we will learn how to complete some of the most important sections of the death certificate. The information on demographic tab 1 is some of the most commonly amended information, so we ask that you take your time and complete this portion as accurately as possible. Let's get started. After logging in, select the death tab. This will take us to the death module of TxEVER. Click Function and then Demographic Data Entry. TxEVER will let you know if there are records in your queue that have passed the statutory filing time. To begin a new record, click the New Record button in the top left-hand corner. We begin by verifying that a death certificate has not already been started for this decedent. Enter the date of death type, date of death, and Social Security number. If the Social Security number is not available, select Pending and enter it before filing the record. You may enter an EDR, medical record, or medical examiner's case number if applicable. Next, enter the decedent's first, middle, and last names. Then, enter the decedent's date of birth and gender. TxEVER will ask us to enter the information twice to ensure data quality. Finally, select the place of death type and then the place of death. If an existing record is not found, you will be able to start this new record. After creating a new record, complete the remainder of the Demographic 1 tab. Enter the time of death type, the time of death, and the time of death indicator. Next, enter the decedent's sex, maiden last name if the decedent is a woman, age units, and age. We will then enter the decedent's birthplace. If the decedent was born outside of the United States, select the box that says, "Please click checkbox to filter countries only." Enter the county and city of birth. Finally, when the decedent's Social Security number becomes available, change the Social Security missing variable and enter the Social Security number. Click Save and then click OK. You now know how to complete Demographic 1 tab in TxEVER.